We've got fire on both sides of the racetrack, but Peter's managed to get both walls, but at what we'd refer to as a reasonably low speed impact. So he was off the throttle very, very quickly, but a major engine explosion for Peter Zibras just off the line. Aaron Hambrick.
It's not the sort of thing we ever like to see, but